when it was all still a blur. The shaking of our universe was just about to occur. It was summertime, 1609, when Galileo used his telescope for the very first time, and he saw mountains and craters on the moon, and a Milky Way with thousands of stars, and he saw Jupiter with four tiny moons. He was the only man on Earth that night who knew that Copernicus was right. Come outside with me tonight and I can show you wonders of surprise and delight. I've got my telescope with me. Just wait until you see that on the shoulders of giants.